Repeat after me. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3.
You know, the earliest shrine on Watatsumi Island was not located in Sangonomiya. But after she struck down our protector deity, the shrine was abandoned.
Recently, some of our soldiers started showing symptoms of accelerated aging.
If that's the case, then the peace talks are likely a trap.
The way people charge in here as they please. So uncivilized.
Senyora's the one behind all this? Not her again!
Have you learned your lesson now? The way you follow me around like a dark shadow.
Not even ashes will remain!
Let's get them! Protect Madame Cujo!
I will do everything within my power to defend my family's honor.
Strike! Storm the front!
You Cujo scum! Colluding with the Fatui isn't low enough for you already! You just want to take everything away from us!
To survive hardship, you must prepare for hardship.
Some ambitions have the power to heal wounds, to bring victory.
Indulge my curiosity. What is the reason that I find you standing here before me once again?
Shine down! Now you shall perish!
Surely you don't think your ambition alone is enough to shake A's will, do you?
That's it. Just like that. Eternity stretches things out over a long time.
But each moment within it becomes all the more fragile.
Did you happen to see how the city looked on the way over here? Everyone's getting ready for the Moon Chase Festival! I'm taking part in this year's Masterful Chefs. If possible, I'd like you to be my culinary consultants.
There is one dish that perhaps you could try making for me.
We have two extraordinary talents this year. I'm interested to see their choice of dishes.
Okay, without further ado, let the cooking commence! Begin!